Have you considered the implications of merging the quantum computing advanced with artificial intelligence? What I'm about to tell you may sound like something out of a science fiction book, but here's the fascinating thing. Although these ideas may seem futuristic, many leading experts are convinced that the fusion of quantum computing and AI is the way forward. The border between the real and the imaginary becomes increasingly blurred, to the point that our next great challenge could be to distinguish between the two. So if you're ready to embark on this exciting journey into the future, settle in, because I'm going to reveal the possibilities that will open up when we combine the quantum computing advanced with AI. Before you start, don't forget to subscribe and activate the bell if you haven't already. Let's start. Number one, the end of classical computers. Imagine a world where classic computers, the ones we know and use every day, become obsolete. Does it seem crazy to you? Well, that could happen with the advent of quantum computing. According to the laws of quantum physics, quantum computers have the ability to be in multiple states and perform tasks using all possible permutations simultaneously. As classical computers reach their physical limits, we are likely to see a gradual shift toward quantum computing. In the future, we might remember classical computers as we remember typewriters today. Number two, quantum internet. Have you ever heard of quantum internet? The quantum internet is a set of systems, protocols, and theoretical devices that allow extremely secure connections between computers. It is based on phenomena such as quantum teleportation and the use of qubits, unlike the classical internet. Can you imagine being able to transmit a huge amount of data even faster than the speed of light? But how is this possible? Well, in quantum information, zeros and ones overlap simultaneously. This means that a quantum bit, or qubit, can be both a zero and a one at the same time. It's like your internet connection can go in two directions at once. So are you ready for a future where the quantum internet could be a reality? Don't you find it exciting and curious at the same time? Number three, breaking modern encryption techniques in real time. Have you ever played the broken telephone game, where a message is passed from person to person and distorted along the way? Now imagine that message is your personal and financial information online. Scary, right? This is where quantum computing comes into play. Just like Shor's algorithm can factor large numbers quickly, thus breaking the security of modern encryption, it's as if you have a universal decryptor for every secret message that is passed. With quantum AI, secrets could be a thing of the past, at least in the digital realm. But are we prepared for a world where our digital secrets are no longer safe? Number four, deciphering the mysteries of the universe in our laboratories. Imagine this. You're in a lab, surrounded by quantum computers whirring and AI learning at the speed of light. The objective? Decipher the mysteries of the universe. Quantum computing and AI have the potential to unlock answers to questions that have baffled scientists for centuries. From understanding the true nature of black holes to unlocking the secrets of dark matter, the possibilities are endless. But what if we could use this technology here on Earth? The answer, we could use to predict earthquakes more accurately, help solve the climate crisis by optimizing energy resources, and accelerate medical research to discover cures for incurable diseases. Number five, designing medicines with unimaginable precision. You are in a world where every medication you take is designed specifically for you. No more generic medications, no more unexpected side effects. Every pill, every injection, every treatment is precisely designed for your body and your body alone. How is this possible? Welcome to the era of quantum computing and artificial intelligence. These two technologies are working together to make personalized medicine a reality. Imagine that a quantum computer can predict exactly what medicine you need. It's like having a personal tailor for your medications. Francis Collins, the leader of the Human Genome Project, believes we are on the threshold of this reality. According to him, genome-based research will lead to the development of new tools to diagnose, treat, and prevent diseases. Are you ready for a world where every medication is designed just for you? Number six, digital afterlives in perfectly simulated worlds. Imagine this, you're surfing the web and suddenly you run into your grandfather. But wait, your grandfather passed away years ago. Yet there he is, in a perfect digital simulation, telling you stories of his youth, singing the songs he used to sing, and sharing the wisdom he used to impart. Science fiction? No, it's the power of quantum computing and artificial intelligence, AI, combined. It is, could allow the creation of realistic digital simulations of deceased individuals based on their fingerprints, but don't get excited too quickly. While the idea of chatting with a digital version of your grandfather may seem fascinating, it also poses a number of ethical and technical challenges. How do we ensure that these simulations respect the wishes and personality of the original individual? As we marvel at the possibilities that the combination of quantum computing and AI can offer, we must also be prepared to navigate the complexities that these advanced technologies can bring. Number 7, understanding and possibly manipulating time. You've heard of time travel narratives, right? The possibility of moving through time has long been a topic of fascination. But here's the interesting thing. Quantum mechanics already hints that at the subatomic level, time might not follow a linear path. With quantum artificial intelligence systems, we could finally decipher complex quantum processes. John Wheeler joked that time is what keeps everything from happening simultaneously, but in the quantum realm, all the rules could change. Now, manipulating time doesn't mean jumping into a DeLorean and traveling back in time, but rather gaining a deep understanding that may allow us to predict and navigate quantum events with a precision previously thought impossible. Number 8. Quantum-enhanced AIs become self-aware. Imagine a quantum-enhanced artificial intelligence that becomes self-aware. Isn't it amazing? Science fiction has played with this idea for years, but in fact, self-awareness is a complex phenomenon that goes beyond the current capabilities of AI, even quantum-enhanced ones. Although quantum computing can greatly empower an AI, self-awareness implies a level of understanding and cognition that we have not yet achieved. Number 9. The quantum singularity, a point of no return for humanity. The quantum singularity, a point of no return for humanity. Don't you find it fascinating? This concept, often associated with black holes and the theory of relativity, represents a point at which the known laws of physics no longer apply. In terms of humanity and technology, the quantum singularity could represent a point in the future where technology will advance at such an accelerated pace that it will fundamentally transform society. That is all for now. If you like the content, don't forget to like and share it. Your support is greatly appreciated and helps us continue sharing interesting information. Thank you.